This video is about how to simulate other instruments with guitar. The topics we will discuss together are the key points to simulate other instruments with guitar, a demonstration of the controllers I use for piano and trumpet, and then we will have a look at the signal chain I used.
If you already follow my channel, you may have seen my videos about how to play piano guitar or how to play the trumpet guitar. If not, please follow the link in the description below.
In those videos, I was trying to explain
how to simulate different real instruments with guitar, for instance, piano and trumpet, where the key points I wanted to share with you in order to simulate most accurately possible those instruments were. The first one is try to use the most simple configuration of controllers according to the instrument you want to simulate. Controllers that should help you to close the specific difference between the guitar and the instrument you want to simulate. The second point is try to adapt your playing style to the instrument you want to simulate. And the third one was try to use the plugin that has the best sound, that is the most straightforward to adopt to the controllers you have, and obviously the most cost effective. Now let's try to break down the first two key points. We'll talk about the third one in another video. In my opinion, the most important thing we should ask ourselves when we try to simulate another instrument is what are the main differences between those instruments and the guitar. My answers, as piano and trumpet is concerned, are: the piano has a bigger octave extension compared with the guitar. I mean, octave that you cannot reach with just the guitar. For the remaining aspects, the two instruments are quite similar. With both instruments, it is possible to play more notes together, like chords. The physical principle by which the sound is created is similar, I mean the vibration of a string. There are not specific articulation of the piano that is not possible to imitate with the guitar, where the opposite is not completely true. For instance, it is not possible to imitate the bending of the guitar with the piano, but you need a specific controller. In conclusion, with the guitar we can imitate the piano pretty well, and we just need something for reaching the octave extension of the piano. As regards the trumpet, it is a completely different story, because guitar and trumpet are very different. The trumpet is played with the breath and not strumming a string. It has a longer sustain and dynamic range and vibrato that are quite different from the ones of the guitar. Therefore, we need something to imitate these aspects. Summarizing, in order to imitate piano, we need something that allows us to reach lower octaves than the ones that is possible to reach with the guitar. And for the trumpet, we need something to imitate the sustain, the volume, and the vibrato of the trumpet. And this is where the following controllers come to help. As regards the piano, I use the Roland PK5A in order to play the lower octave of the piano. As regards the trumpet, I use the Euroc guitar to play notes and imitate the vibrato of the trumpet, while with a Line 6 FBV pedalboard, this one, I can control the volume. Another very important feature of the Euroc guitar is the tap switch here that allows you to play the notes just using your left hand, while your right hand is free to use the vibrato and pitch controllers. Let me do a short demonstration. I'm going to imitate the piano with the guitar. The guitar is going into the computer where I have the Gem Origin MIDI Guitar 2 that transforms the guitar signal into MIDI data. And here I have the Roland PK5A that allows me to reach lower octaves. Thank you.
Now let me do a short demonstration about how to imitate the trumpet with the guitar. I'm using the Euro guitar, which has this little button here that allows you to imitate the vibrato. The whammy bar that allows you to imitate the pitch shift. The volume.
As regards the signal chain, we have for the piano the guitar that goes in the API 512C preamplifier, that then goes in the Lynx Aurora, that then goes in the computer. And at the same time, in order to complete the guitar with another controller, we have the Roland PK5A, and then we have the M-Audio MIDI port that converts MIDI data to USB. And then in the computer, I upload the Gem Origin MIDI guitar that converts the signal of the guitar into MIDI data. Then for the trumpet, we have the Euroc guitar coupled with the Line 6 FBV controller that goes via USB in the computer. In the computer, I have loaded, in order to simulate the trumpet, the sample modeling the trumpet 3 that is loaded in Kontakt 5. So we reach the end of this video. Thank you very much for following me. I hope you enjoy, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel. It would be of a great help. If you want to see my video specifically done on how to play piano with guitar and how to play trumpet with guitar, please follow the links in the description or the cards on the video. See you in the next video.